Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Cowboy Matt, also known by many other names and different bands, part of the band Pharmaceutically Gifted. My other band is Sky Flatulence and the Plastic Animal Cramps. Probably never heard of either of them, but you can check them out on MySpace. My MySpace thing should be popping up at some point, so I'm going to perform for you some original tunes and some covers, and I hope you enjoy my set. So, here we go. We holding hands, not a hair between them. Phantoms plague the highway. Tell me, have you seen them? Secret handed down to me from a time before birds flew. Diesel truckers and the law, they're all in it too. My pterodactyls, pterodapples, and my skull begins to throb. The rock ship ready, the charted heavy, I begin to sob. You see, this world is a dangerous place, so I'm moving to outer space. I'm gonna land somewhere on the face of the moon. They've got beaver-like creatures and winged men, and at least one unicorn in the fan. And it's so fantastic, gonna sing it again. On the moon, gonna be there soon. Faster than sound, out there searching for something that can't ever be found. Vikings screwing along with the Grateful Dead, and it dawns on me that my reality is all in my head. Razor slices, the eyeballs blasted, beauty is apparent. Mismatch freaks and astral weeks, no knowledge is inherent. So that was an original tune, trimmed down a bit. Didn't realize I'm on air right now and I'm on public access and cannot use any sort of words that might appear in some of my songs. So I think I'll be safe on some of the covers I'm going to do for you. This is a song that definitely made me want to be a performing musician. So.
Song
and it's off the album Harvest. I was always a big fan of that one. I think I'm going to be doing some much older songs too. This is one that I play out a lot, playing at the Java Hut or Ralph's or wherever I may be happening to play in Worcester, which is where I come from. It's mostly Worcester gigs, so Somerville is a bit different for me. So I hope all you folks in Somerville are having a good time. This is going to be a much older tune. But, you know, Nirvana did a version of it, so I guess that makes it cool. An old Lead Belly tune. Just gonna switch guitars at the moment. Play another original for you. It's much easier to play on this guitar.
all your words are a waste.
So that was another original. This is actually the first time that was recorded, so it was very recently written. So we'll go back to the other stuff too. Seems that you can't really play out anywhere without somebody requesting Dylan. And I'm gonna play a Dylan tune for you. That is one that's more obscure than the normal covers. And I do it to irritate people that make the request. So here we go.
Postcards of the hanging, they're painting all the bedrooms brown. The beauty parlors filled with sailors, circuses in town. Here comes the blind commissioner. They've got him in a trance. One hand is tied to the tightrope walker. The other is in his pants. The riot squad is restless and needs somewhere to go. She seems so easy. It takes one to know one. She smiles, then puts her hands in her back pocket. Betty Davis style. And here comes Romeo. He's moaning. You belong to me. Someone says you're in the wrong place, my friend. You better leave. The only sign that's left after the ambulances go is Cinderella sweeping up on Desolation. Now the moon is almost hidden. The stars are beginning to hide. The fortune-telling lady has even taken all the things inside. All except for Cain and Abel and the hunchback of Notre Dame. Everybody's making love or expecting rain. And I'm shining to pretty girls and out of here if you don't know. Nobody has to think too much about Desolation Row. Ophelia, she's near the window. For her, I feel so afraid. On her 22nd birthday, she already is an old maid. Though her death is quite romantic, she wears an iron vest. Impressions, her religion, her sin is her lifelessness. Though her eyes are fixed upon the disguise as Robin Hood, with his memories in a trunk. Pass by this way an hour ago with his friend, a jealous monk. He looked so immaculately frightful as he bombed a cigarette. Then he went off sniffing drain pipes and reciting the alphabet. Think to look at him, but he was famous long ago, playing electric violin on Desolation. Across the street, they veiled the curtains, getting ready for the feast. The Phantom of the Opera, in the perfect image of a priest. They are spoon-feeding Casanova to get him to feel more assured. Confidence after killing him with words. The Phantom shouting, two pretty girls, get out of here if you don't know. Casanova is just being punished for going to Desolation Row. Filth, he keeps his world inside of a leather cup, but all his sexless patients, they're trying to blow it up. And his nurse, some local loser, she's in charge of the cyanide hole. Also keeps the cards that read, "Have mercy on his soul." You can hear them blow if you lean your head out far enough on Desolation. Praise be the Narrows, Neptune, the Titanic sails at dawn. Everybody's shouting, which side are you on? And T.S. Eliot in the captain's tower, while Calypso singers laugh at him, and fishermen throw flowers. Between the windows of the sea, when the vain mermaids flow, nobody has to think too much about Desolation Row. Yes, I received your letter yesterday. By the time that the donut broke, when you asked how I was doing, was that some kind of joke? All these people that you mentioned, yes, I know them, they are for quite a name. I had to rearrange all their faces and give them all another name. Right now, I don't feel too good, so please don't send me no more letters. Not unless you mail them from Desolation Road.
So that's the automatic Dylan winner that's requested, because it's 10 verses long and most people want to hear like Rolling Stone, and I don't want to play that. But there are some covers I'm not so objected to playing, because I've been a big fan of Johnny Cash for a long time, and a lot of people like this tune. So I think Dave Matthews covered it too. So
ten years ago, on a cold dark night, someone was killed in the town hall light. There were few at the scene. They all agreed that the slayer ran with a lot like me. Now she walks these hills in a long black veil. She visits my grave. Nobody knows, nobody sees, nobody knows but me. The platform stood high, my eternity near. She stood in the crowd, shed not a tear. Sometimes at night, when the cool wind moans, in a long black veil, she walks these hills in a long black veil, visits my grave when the night winds wail. Nobody knows, nobody sees, nobody knows but me. The judge said, son, what is your alibi? If you were somewhere else, then you won't have to die. I spoke not a word, though it meant my life. I'd been in the arms of a best friend's wife. Now she walks these hills. Nobody knows, nobody sees, nobody knows but me.
So, a sip of water, Dove. So, like I said, I drove out here from Worcester, and on the Mass Pike, I was nearly killed. So that's the way it goes. Like, I hate driving on highways anyway, but it just kind of occurred to me that I should play a song about dying or something like that. And my first playing out experiences anyway were with the blues, so I'm gonna do kind of a blues tune for you. Thank you.
enjoy things like kings and queens never had. Most kings and queens won't ever get it. And it's things they don't even know about. And good times, oh yeah.
I used to play a lot of blues. I think I just might stick with that for the time being because it's sounding fun. My voice is not as good tonight as I was hoping it would be, but I think it's decent for blues. So we'll go from one Howlin' Wolf tune to another Howlin' Wolf tune.
Just precious love satisfy my soul. That lies about a little. Some even cries about a little. Some even lies about a little. Everything's fine about the spoon. Oh, that spoon, that spoon, that spoon.
Much grander scheme for this originally. There were supposed to be other performers and other stuff involved, and one of the things I wanted to do was poetry, and apparently I'm really bad at this whole talking on the air sort of thing. So yeah, I do have a poem that's committed to memory, and like many other people in the country, I'm a performing poet, and this is sort of a love poem. And I hope you have a sense of humor when I say this, but I don't really write love poetry that much because, you know, everybody writes love poems, but this one is about a very special kind of girl. So, you are beauteous, like the blood spray of a lawnmower blade as it spins its way through a crowd of zombies. The timbre of your voice is as lovely as the whine of a chainsaw mixed with maniacal laughter. You see, you're beautiful and lovely because you're like me, and you see the beauty in the spooky and the freaky and the grotesque. Most would not refer to Nosferatu's visage as a beauteous wonder, or get a bounty of bliss when gazing at Boris or Bella in full regalia. They wouldn't marvel at the stitchwork on a mask made of human skin, or marvel at teeth piercing intestine, worms in an eye socket, or heads in a box. They'd be like Danny when confronted by the twins who made the simple request, come play with us. But right now, you are my twin, and the world is ours, or it will be after the massacre, and there will be blood, there will be bats, eyeballs, and guts, so take my disembodied hand and let's play. So, you know, like, love poetry can happen every once in a while, I guess. And you can also include references to all your favorite horror movies at the same time. I would hope that I amused people out there with that. I hope that I didn't scare too many people. Although it is that time of year, October. My favorite time of year because it has Halloween, which is the greatest holiday of all time. I am a very big fan of the horror movies and whatnot. So I think on with the music. We're going to do right now Steely Dan tune.
Sweet goodbyes, when you put me on the wall over. was still September when your daddy was quite surprised to find you with the working girls in the county jail. Well, I hear the whistle, but I can't go. I'm gonna take it down to Mexico. She said, what? No, Guadalajara won't do now. Well, I did not think the girl could be so cruel. And I'm never going back to my old school. Oleanders growing outside the door. That'll be the day I go back to Annandale. I can't stand her doing what she did before, leaving like a gypsy queen in a fairy tale. Well, I hear the whistle, but I can't go. I'm gonna take it down to Mexico. She said, what? No, Guadalajara won't do now. Well, I did not think the girl could be so cruel. And I'm never going back to my old school.
Gonna happen to you. Smoke 3 packs a day, so you know, damn you, cigarette companies and whatnot, because it's all their fault, right? Can't possibly be mine. I guess I got a little bit more time left to play a couple more tunes for you, so I'm going to attempt an Otis Redding song for you right now. Play the one that everybody likes.
Sitting in the morning sun, I'll be sitting till the evening comes, watching the ships roll in, then I'll watch them roll away again. Yeah, I'm sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. Sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time. watching the tide roll away. Sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time. Looks like nothing's gonna change. Everything still remains the same. I can do what 10 people tell me to do, so I guess I'll remain the same. Sitting here resting my bones, and this loneliness won't leave me alone. It's been 10,000 miles I roam just to make this dock my home. So I'll sit on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. Sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting
satisfied so much with the Johnny Cash cover I did earlier, and having one of the other ones in mind being questionable for, you know, performance, I'm going to do another Johnny Cash number, and this is one of the more popular ones that everybody probably knows. So
yeah, that train is coming, it's rolling round the bend. I ain't seen the sunshine since. I don't know when, but I'm sucking for some prison, and time keeps dragging on. And that beat keeps rolling all the same. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry. If there's rich folks eating in them fancy dining halls, probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. Well, I knew I had it coming. I know I can't be free. But those people keep moving, and that's what tortures me. If they freed me from this prison, if that railroad train was mine, then I'd move it out a little farther down the line. Where I long to stay, and I let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away.
I think I'm gonna do some finger picking now. This is a song my mom always liked because it's finger picking. She didn't realize that's kind of a song about heroin addiction, but whatever. Caught you knocking at my cellar door. Love you, baby, can I have some more? Ooh, damage done. I hit the city and I lost my man. Watch a needle take another man. Gone, gone, damage done. I love the man. I know that some of you don't understand. Remember the kid from running out. I seen the needle and the damage done. A little part of it and everyone. But every junkie's like a setting sun. Part of it and everyone, but every junk is like a setting sun.
So, 1 minute left. So I guess I'll take that 1 minute as an opportunity to tell you that if you're ever in the Worcester area, you can see me at the Java Hut Cafe at 1073A Main Street in Worcester. We run a Tuesday night open mic and live music and all kinds of poetry readings on Sunday nights. And you'll see me play there. So, that's it, right? 2, 1, good night.